Hey guys, it's Samuel, and today I'm going to talk about my mental health experience from being in the hospital. And trigger warning to any people out there who are struggling with self-harm or who do have thoughts of committing suicide. I'm just going to warn you now. So let's start. I was hospitalized 3 times. I'm not going to tell you the hospitals, but I was hospitalized 3 times, and it was not a fun experience at all. I went to the ER before I got hospitalized, and then they sent me in an ambulance to the psych ward, and the first time I went, I was pretty nervous. Okay, so it's like laid out, they have units, okay? Most mental hospitals have units, okay? So I was in a unit. And there were other patients too, and most of the people there I met were suicidal or had suicidal thoughts. But yeah, so the hospital had units, and there were different people in the units. Like, one would be the adults, the other the adolescents, and I obviously was an adolescent because I'm not an adult yet. They gave us folders, and here's my folder right here. And it's basically just like songs. This one is All the Angels by NPR. And yeah, it was really boring in there. Like, we had a day room and we had to brush our teeth with this little toothbrush like this big, and it could like snap. And they gave us no pencils because, like me, I'm an artist and so I draw well. And they didn't even give us pencils. And I had to use the pencil at the nurse's station. So they had 2 day rooms. One of them was a quiet room, and the other one was a day room everybody went in. So the day room opened at 7:30, and then breakfast was served at like 8 o'clock or 7:30. I forgot. But yeah, it was served pretty early in the morning. And like, everyone woke up around 8, and I was the only one that woke up at like 7:30. And I was like, man, I'm the only one here. What? But yeah, stuff happens, so, yeah. Okay, the bathrooms. The bathrooms were not that bad, I'm not gonna lie. We all had our own shower. Well, this was the second and first time I got hospitalized, so I went to the same hospital for the first and second time I got hospitalized, and then I went to a different one for the third time. The bathrooms were like, they were weird, like, but they were good bathrooms. For the toilet, you press a button, not like flush. You know how like public bathrooms or your toilet maybe at home is like a flush, but no, this one was like a hit a button and it flushed. And the showers, oh my god, they had a button too. Like, it was like button. And I was in a handicap room. I do not know why, but I was. Maybe it was because of my circumstance or my gender identity. Everyone else had a roommate and I didn't, and I was like lonely. I was like, being lonely is one of my triggers, and they were like, I don't care, you still get a room by yourself. And I was so sad. But yeah, that's basically all for the hospital. I mean, overall, the experience wasn't that bad, I'm not gonna lie. It wasn't that bad. It was pretty odd because I was in a psych ward and I didn't think I was sick. I thought that I was perfectly fine. Apparently I wasn't. But yeah, I went there because of like suicide. I did try to commit suicide one time, and it was just bad overall. I'm not a fan about talking about it, but if you do want to discuss it with me, you can comment down below and I will answer you. So that's basically it. So yeet.